For real, so the immigrants do pay taxes. Some immigrants do, like, pay taxes, but not all of them do. So immigrant kids, the farmer talks about immigrant kids, but that kind of ties into education, which is good. And I would go to the evidence card to have immigrants affect education because teachers slow down for non-English speakers. This was written by Jennifer Hunt, a professor at Rutgers University. This is written in fall 2017. Immigrants and the young children of immigrants generally have a more limited command of English than natives. If immigrants and natives are taught in the same classes, teachers of some subjects may slow down the pace of instruction to accommodate for the non-native speakers. If immigrant students have had worse quality prior education or have less education than their native classmates, the teachers may lower their expectations for all of the students. The affirmative talks about Medicare. I don't think that really matters too much. And pressure on the economy. When it comes to jobs, non-skilled immigrants do affect non-skilled American workers and America's welfare state. This is from Peter Pinard, an American colonist. This is written in July or August 2017. Prominent liberals didn't oppose immigration a decade ago. Most acknowledged its benefits to America's economy and culture. They supported the path of citizenship for undocumented workers. Still, they routinely asserted that low-skilled immigrants depress wages of low-skilled American workers and strain America's welfare state. Immigration has been an ongoing issue for the U.S. government. This is written by Emily Barone, a reporter at Time Inc. and Time Magazine, 10/24/2016. The number of undocumented immigrants has declined during the past decade. Barack Obama has deported more people than any other president in United States history. You wouldn't have guessed either fact from the 2016 campaign, where Donald Trump elevated concerns of immigration crisis and Hillary Clinton courts Hispanic voters in battleground states.
Time.
Okay, all right.